Photography is just not clicking pictures, it's a way of telling a story. My passion is wildlife photography.
My life, whereas my day starts and ends with photography. When I chose photography, there were many people against me, and then when I started showing my work to them, they themselves started appreciating me. There are many wildlife photographers as we know, like Radhika Ramaswamy and many others.
Photography is generally misunderstood when it comes to women. But women, there are many photographers who are women and excel at their work. Photographers' hard work is often misunderstood as easy work. Whenever you click a picture after many attempts and you see that picture, you get a feeling like you are giving birth to someone. That's very exciting. So generally, photography is not that easy as people think.
Every picture speaks 1,000 words, and every picture tells a different story. Once habituated, photographers tend to look their whole life to the camera.
Photographs open doors into the past, but they also allow a look into the future.